More than 90 million years ago, a dinosaur comparable in length to T. rex cruised through shallow waters on the lookout for prey, scientists mentioned nowadays withinside the magazine Nature. A quantity of historical reptiles consisting of plesiosaurs and ichthyosaurs are recognized to have had marine lifestyles, however dinosaurs have typically been taken into consideration landlubbers. However, an evaluation of the density of 380 bones belonging to a whole lot of dinosaurs, different extinct creatures, and present-day animals shows that the enduring Cretaceous dinosaur Spinosaurus and one in every of its near spouse and children had been successful swimmers. Based on the brand new findings and different reports, it's strongly plausible that Spinosaurus turned into an aquatic dinosaur, says Alexandra Houssaye, a paleontologist on the French National Natural History Museum in Paris who wasn't concerned with inside the research. While Spinosaurus likely didn't have the agility or diving abilities visible in nowadays seals or dolphins, its bones advise the full-size predator turned into greater snug in water than on land and can have swam alongside the riverbed like a misshapen hippopotamus or crocodile, Houssaye says. Spinosaurus belongs to a own circle of relatives of meat-ingesting dinosaurs called Spinosaurids that emerged all through the Jurassic period. They had narrow, crocodile-like faces and lengthy spines alongside their backs that would develop to around 6 foot tall, says Matteo Fabri, a paleontologist on the Field Museum of Natural History in Chicago and co-author of the study. Although Spinosaurus wasn't pretty as heavy as T. rex, it turned into longer, with a few specimens accomplishing an anticipated 50 feet. The first Spinosaurus fossil turned into found in Egypt withinside the early 20th century, however, turned into destroyed all through World War II. During the 80s and 1990s, researchers commenced to discover fragmented fossils from Spinosaurus and its own circle of relatives individuals around the world and surmised that Spinosaurids had been typically land dwellers that occasionally waded through the water on the lookout for fish, much like present-day herons. Then, in 2014, a Spinosaurus skeleton in strangely desirable circumstance turned into recognized in Morocco. It's created a big debate withinside the subject of paleontology, Fabry says. He and his collaborators stated some of traits, together with stubby hind limbs and paddle-like FT, that hinted that the dinosaur turned into as a minimum in part aquatic. In 2020, the group mentioned that Spinosaurus's tail had an uncommon fin-like form that would have propelled it through the water further to the tails of current crocodiles. Still, Fabry says, it may be tough to choose how plenty time an animal spent underwater with the aid of using the form of its bones. Today's whales and seals have masses of skeletal traits that screen their aquatic tendencies. But in different water-loving species, consisting of hippos and tapirs, those functions aren't as obvious. Even 11 though they have got a well-documented aquatic lifestyle, in case you study skeletons of hippos, they appearance plenty greater like terrestrial animals than something else, Fabry says. So is it viable that perhaps we're underestimating the ecological range of the fossil file due to the fact we're most effective that specialize in anatomy? To deal with this question, he and his colleagues measured the bone density of Spinosaurus and different Spinosaurids, Baryonyx and Saccomimus, and in comparison them to different dinosaurs and extinct reptiles, Cretaceous birds, in addition to a big range of current birds, mammals, and reptiles. The researchers tested the thigh bones and ribs in their specimens the use of CT scanning and with the aid of using analyzing skinny slices of bone below the microscope. Higher density approach, there's greater tissue in line with unmarried volumetric unit, Fabry says. If you're an aquatic animal, in case you are denser you could sink easily, and consequently you've got greater buoyancy control. Animals that submerge themselves underwater, consisting of hippos, manatees, crocodilians, and penguins, have denser bones than terrestrial animals and aquatic animals that dive deeply to look for food, together with ichthyosaurs and current whales and seals. These greater energetic swimmers depend upon their very own movements, in place of cumbersome bones, to govern their buoyancy, Houssaye says. When land-living animals consisting of the ancestors of nowadays whales take to the water, dense bones evolve early withinside the transition. The internal shape adjustments greater fast than the form of the bones, she says. Fabry and his group discovered that typically an animal's bone density turned into typically unrelated to its frame length. They additionally stated that flying animals had been particularly much more likely to have lightweight bones, and the densest bones had been located amongst aquatic animals. In shallow water specialists, he says, you don't have this donut fashion pass phase in which you've got bone out of doors and vacancy with inside the middle. You actually have a whole lot of bone that reaches to the center. The researchers located that each Spinosaurus and Baryonyx had extraordinarily dense bones, much like penguins, cormorants, and plesiosaurs. They might also additionally have lower back to land to put their eggs, Fabry says, however likely spent maximum in their time withinside the water. On the alternative hand, Saccomimus had bones greater much like the alternative dinosaurs covered withinside the evaluation, suggesting it didn't hunt underwater like its cousins. However, Saccomimus's elongated snout and cone-fashioned tooth advise that it did feed on fish, and can have waded alongside riverbanks. Most dinosaurs likely weren't constructed for dwelling withinside the water, Fabry says. Nonetheless, there can be different extinct animals who had been higher perfect for swimming than scientists have formerly assumed, primarily based totally at the form in their bones. The subsequent step, he says, is to degree the bone density of a broader array of dinosaur fossils. The fossil file is quite patchy, which means that a majority of skeletons are very fragmentary, Fabry says. So this turned into very thrilling, as it turned into a manner to say, okay, now no longer most effective are we able to apprehend the ecological variations withinside the fossil file, however you don't want a complete skeleton to apprehend it. One problem of the evaluation is that very compact ribs are occasionally visible in land animals, Houssaye notes, so those bones aren't always indicative of an aquatic lifestyle. Still, the densely packed thigh bones Fabry and his colleagues discovered in Spinosaurus do advise that those dinosaurs had been water dwellers. In the future, she says, researchers might also additionally discover greater proof for Spinosaurus's aquatic nature with the aid of analyzing the density of extra bones consisting of the forelimbs and investigating whether or not density is constant in the course of the duration of the bones. Because there aren't many bones, we want to take advantage of them as plenty as viable, she says. You are still here, great. You are now among the wonderful followers of the channel, so I will be happy to receive your comments on this video, and also if you want to create a video specifically for you on a topic that occupies your mind, write it in the comments section below the video and soon you will know the wonderful answers about the topic which you want, and now I bid you farewell and your opinions in a new video coming. Goodbye.